swallow my pride. Everything I need lies in you. 'Cause I'm broken, no, I need you now. Deep inside I'm broken, see the way I live. I know, now your heart is broken. When I turn away, I need to be broken. Take the pain away, yeah. All right, people, we are back on the road. And, well, we've certainly got a few pretty decent things going on. This is Elibon, one cool leg. We're kicking this off with a one-on-one matchup, in which we are going to see Mewtwo X take on Jack Stanbridge. Of course, Mewtwo X will be looking for some revenge after what happened. After what happened on the recent episode of Melee, in which Jack Stanbridge, whether intentionally or not, put the screws to Mewtwo X and the Arbiter, costing them a chance at the international title. Of course, it was Zoloark who would win that chance. Here is Jack Stanbridge. You know, I spoke to Jack about this, and he said he had no intention of stopping Mewtwo from winning. His intention was to just stop the Arbiter. But if Mewtwo wants this match, I'm going to give it to him. So Jack clearly not hesitating to give Mewtwo this match. But at the same time, a lot of people still look at the Dark Family as nothing more than troublemakers. And, in a way they're right, but come on. Jack has made it very clear. Whoa! He tried to get right in, ends up missing that one. Jack, he has made it clear that his intention was to just stop the Arbiter. Anywho, people, will be seeing, coming up on later episodes, we'll be seeing non-title tag team action, as we'll see Skywalker and Sebulba, and they're going to take on the Wild Ones. Of course, we're still yet to find out who our tag team title number one contenders are, and we'll still be awaiting word from the newest member to CXWI management, the executive representative for the tag teams. That, of course, being Teddy Long. Yeah, he went from being Rex's assistant to now an executive for tag team matches. Yeah, don't ask. We'll be seeing a Fatal 4-Way matchup, which we'll see a few individuals, but we haven't seen in quite a while for whatever reasons. Although we did recently see Matthew Herworth. The match will also feature Ben Masters, Vince Ford, and Espio. And on episode 8, we will see a one-on-one matchup between Blaziken and Hitmonchan. Bop bop there by Mewtwo. Of course, Shadow, he's been after Mewtwo for what's been happening with Blaziken and his recent, well, Blaziken's just insanity, if you can call it that. But the Brotherhood, of course, is no more. They were forced to split after what happened. Oh, nicely done there. An Art of Pain.
One, two.
They were forced to split. So why Sh-
Shadow is still trying to go after Mewtwo, I don't know. Of course, more and more people believing that Shadow is in cahoots with the members of the Disciples of the Ark. Many people believe that that is why Zoroark was put in for a shot at the international title. And then, of course, the other events that led towards Desaad becoming the number one contender for the world title. And, of course, what happened in the Elimination Chamber. Shadow's actions there with a blatant attack on Austin Yu has following his Elimination Chamber victory. Bop bop there by Mewtwo. There we are, missing that one there. And Mewtwo now. Jack Stanbridge attempting a pickup. See now. Oh, Mewtwo there throwing him to the corner. I'll check out Mewtwo here. Tornado DDT. And Mewtwo now. Throughout most of this match, he's been full out on a Jack. Oh! Jack moving out of the way there. Oh! What's he done there? Nicely done. You see Mewtwo now. I'll hook it up, go try and putt. No! And Jack again attempting a pickup on a near. A little bit over 350 pounds of Mewtwo. Of course, Mewtwo, of course, in his X form, one of the heavier individuals of CXWI, just in general. Only two people, I believe, are heavier than him. And that is Desaad at 363, and Zinyak, who's a little over 400. It's done there now. Try and spear there, that didn't work. Nicely done. Done there. Oh, now try. Oh, right now, Jack. The little bits of offense he's been able to mount, he hasn't really been able to capitalize on that much. That could change now. But Mewtwo quick to shut him down, but Jack's still coming. And that time he gets Mewtwo up and throwing him down there. Now maybe Jack can get something going. Looking for a... Oh, countered. Got shot right out of the head. And Mewtwo. Over the top for Swan Top, and he missed it. Uh-oh. Try and splash there. That didn't work. Oh, splashed him into the corner. And another splash there. And now look at this. Going into the other corner. Oh! That time Jack was able to counter, but... Oh, crap. Oh, countered again! Nice shot there. Oh, man, and look at this. The STF applied!